Odds are right, evens have gone in, track being cleared, and they'll be on their way soon. Set to go, green light on, track cleared, they're ready now. Set. Racing, Ravon flew out near the insides, going to go through and be a joint leader, settling down, in fact kick clear now, and raced away to Witch Kilty, Avatar Vixen, right around them goes All In Fergie, Destiny Echo followed by Avatar Vixen, Why Not Dean, Glass Half Full, the tail ender, Ravon got deep but turned in front over Witch Kilty, followed by El Gran Richo, All In Fergie and Destiny Echo, but Ravon pinched a break, he dashed away, and Ravon Too Good beats Witch Kilty, Glass Half Full, fourth between All In Fergie and Why Not Dean, steaming down the centre, won't be much in there. That from El Gran Richo, Destiny Echo, Last Avatar Vixen, the run 23-41.